Hello, I'm Risto and I like drum and living with my aunt Raha.
Hello, I'm Aunt Raha and I'm a personal phone scammer. Also, I think my neighbor is hot.
Hello, I'm Nelly and my parents just moved here.
No.
I'm going to word a love letter to my neighbor Mr. Lindberg. Forehead is sexy smile neighbor. Oh no, I have writer's block. I'm going to throw this letter in the vague direction of the piece of Risto is supposed to bring to the new neighbors.
We gross that I have to take the pie to the noodle head girl.
WTF.
Why did the noodle girl send me a letter that says her forehead is unsexy?
Oops. Don't worry, she won't recognize you in the cleaver disguise.
Sup unsexy forehead boy.
Fuck.
God, I'm so lonely.
Ouchie, I broke my leg and now I can't cook because my leg is broken, so I'll have to call my cousin, a professional hospital freezer, to take care of us.
I'm here, I'm queer and I hate drums. I'm going to throw it in the garbage can.
No, life is terrible. Logically, I'm going to sing a song in my aunt's oink bathrobes. Noodle head poodle noodle, yeah baby.
WTF.
Shit.
Wanna be friends?
Okay.
How nice it is to be having lunch with a whole family plus some of our neighbors for some reason.
Who's this man smile? He's got a sexy forehead smiles.
No, who's mine? Fuck off, Evely.
I'm in danger.
Oh no, Evely kidnapped Mr. Lindberg. Let's follow them.
We need Leonard for our gig.
The gig, they're criminals and they're planning to rib out and cussing Lindberg and my drum as tools.
Mr. Lindberg, run.
Runs.
Let's go kidnap him again.
Freezer.
Quick, Mr. Lindberg, flee in this hippie band bus.
What I'll do now?
I'm going to steal a car, children.
Chase sequence.
Oh wow, we're in a musical now. We have to sing. Ra immer sweet cotton candy smiles you woo.
Let's all sing together and Risto can okay the rums.
Life is a hacker.